Hello, fisherman here. I'm making a two-part video today. This is the first part, and it's going to connect to a second part related to a secret mission. So you watch that, and you'll be surprised to know where one of my best friends is currently located worldwide. And now, the reason I show you the price is because I want you to understand that you don't have to watch the price of every single crypto every single day to get an overview of what's going on. So in my case, like right now, this is the first time today I check the price. So unlike most people, I don't check the price that often. And I want you to take on this mentality of not checking your prices. Because ultimately, the reason you are investing, particularly Bitcoin, is not just to make a lot of money overnight. More important is that you are changing the way how you vote with your economic power. So every day I check the price, it's literally like someone who goes to surf and check the weather. So sometimes the weather is good, sometimes the weather is not that great. But it doesn't mean that you just give up surfing just because the weather is bad, right? So it's the same thing with your investment in crypto. If you are depending, and this is a very serious issue here, a lot of people I encountered recently asked me questions like, I want to make $5,000 a month, I want to make $10,000 a month, I want to make $20,000 a month, how do I do it with the crypto? And my answer to that is always the same. I say this: if you are in need of that $5,000 a month and you want to make that money, I guarantee you, you won't make it. Because this is one of the basic fundamentals in crypto investing or in any other investments for that matter. If you are depending on outcome of investment result in a short period of time, you are making an emotional investment, not just a financial investment. Because you are emotionally invested in the fact that you must succeed. So you are not giving yourself any margin of error or any kind of potential that you might fail in your investment. Because even the best investor in the world, from time to time, they have to fail. So therefore, every single one of your crypto investment plan must involve and include any part of failure in your system. So the failure is part of it. It's a little bit like if you buy a car nowadays, do you buy a car with airbag? You do, right? Have you bought a car without an airbag recently? Probably not. What about seatbelt? Do you have a seatbelt in your car? You do. But does the seatbelt save your life every single time you go out and drive your car? It doesn't. Does your airbag deploy every single time you drive your car? It doesn't. But it's good to know, and it's very good to know that you have a seatbelt and you have your airbag in place in case you need it, because you will get into an accident one day, sooner or later in your life, if it's not by yourself, by somebody else. So the same thing goes for your crypto investment. The margin of error is such an important element of the investment philosophy. You cannot overstate the importance of margin of error. And this is the lesson I learned from the granddaddy of value investing from day one. Of course, you know who I'm talking about. For me, the margin of error is this. Number one, I have no leverage. Number two, I give myself a very long time frame to look at, regardless which investment it is. So in case of Bitcoin Cash, as you know, 3 years ago I made that video. I'm now 3.5 years into the process. There's another 3.5 to 4 years to go. So basically, I'm only halfway through. And how I'm doing so far? I'm doing quite okay. Yes, I did not cash out at the very top, nor did I buy at the very bottom. That was never part of the plan. Instead, I put aside the cost of living I need, and my cost of living is not that high. What you're seeing right now is the 1/3 of my daily cost of living. So think about that. 1/3 of my daily cost of living is right in front of you. Right in front of you. I have no other loans. I have no rent to pay. You'll be surprised to hear that. But let me just tell you this. I don't pay rent. And I have virtually no utility bills because I don't cook. And I have no other liabilities. Everything I own is paid 100% in cash. So it's the coffee and the muffin in the morning that I still have to pay for. So therefore, my cost of living is extremely low, and my margin of error is extremely high. I have nothing to worry about, and all I need to do is focus on the mission. And my mission is clear. I want everybody to get on board of the Bitcoin network, and ideally you should choose the Bitcoin Cash network as the way to onboarding yourself. But to achieve that mission, I must be able to focus 100% on the mission without being distracted. So imagine this, if I put additional workload on myself, for example, if I trade $1 million portfolio and give myself a target of 10% a month, I must generate 10% a month trading return in my $1 million portfolio. Guess what? Then my videos wouldn't be that good. Then my thoughts would not be that clear. Then my long-term thinking would not be as good as I can present to you, because you can't fake this thing. In finance, in investing, you are who you are and your style is what you do. You cannot change your style on the fly. Therefore, you have to determine your investment style early on and stick to it. So I want you to take this as a lesson to understand that you can check your price every day, but if you do it too excessively, you're too focused on the outcome of one particular investment decision, then you have a flawed investment style. So you just keep in mind that, can you not looking at your prices for a week, 1 week? If you cannot do that for 1 week, what about 1 day? What about 1 hour? And I know a lot of people, particularly if you're young and man and you have a lot of leverage, you're probably looking at the price every minute, right? So I want you to forget about all that. Focus on the fundamentals. Just like getting my friend Christian in the second half of this video, get him to go on a secret mission is part of the investment journey for him. Because even my best friend on the Gold Coast, he still has trouble focusing on the big picture. He suffers from the same problem as you do. And trust me, I have the same temptation too. You know how many times I think about I could just time the market? If there's one person qualified in time the market in Bitcoin Cash, it should be me. But I'm not doing that. Why? Because I know my weakness. If I start timing the market, I want perfection. I can't get it. I backtested all my trading systems. I can't get perfection in my trading. Therefore, easiest and fastest and most relaxed way to participate in this generational bull market is just basically put money into Bitcoin Cash, have my savings separate so that I don't die from hunger and thirst. And other than that, go out and connect with the rest of the world and make as many people aware of this situation as possible. And in the process, we all get rich, but more importantly, we're leaving a good legacy behind. This is the real reason I'm doing, because I'm doing this not just for you, not for me. We're doing this for our children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, because this is unsustainable. Our economic system is not sustainable. The only way we can leave a better world behind, as we find it, from my perspective, is to change our monetary system and switch over to the universal Bitcoin network as the standard for everything. And which version you choose is up to you. But I have chosen Bitcoin Cash because it's faster, easier, cheaper to use than the standard Bitcoin. You can check it out yourself. Try it. Try 5 different wallets. See which version of Bitcoin you like best. And then tell everybody you know about it. And in that way, you actually make more than just money. You make friends and you collect good karma, and the universe will thank you in a very unexpected way. Okay, thanks very much for watching this one. The second half, you can choose to watch or you cannot choose to watch, it's up to you. That one is shot for my friend Christian specifically, and I'm sending him on a secret mission. Hello, Future Millionaire. Today I'm making a very special video. This video is not for everybody. This video is actually for my very good friend, Christian. And you guys know him from many different videos he has done with me in the past. And in the last couple of weeks, you haven't seen him recently, have you? Let me see if I can get a better view of the ocean. Hopefully this is better. Is this better? Yeah, you can see the ocean is always good. So what happens here is Christian's right now in Europe and he's on a secret mission. And now this is unexpected. So Christian, I'm making this video specifically for you. None of us anticipated that a statue, life-size statue of Satoshi Nakamoto is being unveiled. And if you can make it, I mean, Europe is not that big. Just drive a couple hours, you'll be there. And please, Christian, go to the, I think it's a science park or technology park, where there is also a Steve Jobs statue at the same location that is the Satoshi Nakamoto statue. And for those who don't know about this news, so somebody has accumulated funds and created a statue for Satoshi Nakamoto. And his, the main purpose he did that is to honor the founder of Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Bitcoin SV, eCash, and all those coins together. We all share the same origin. The same origin is that from Satoshi Nakamoto. And I'm actually quite surprised that all these people in the past who claim to be the sole responsible person for B. Satoshi, I shall not name the name, I want you to understand that this statue team has created statue is to bring out the anonymity forward. They invited the founder of Bitcoin, Satoshi Nakamoto, to come out of the dark and go visit the statue and reveal the statue together with them. However, nobody came forward. And why is that so? Because in reality, nobody can claim sole ownership to the idea of Satoshi Nakamoto. In my video of Satoshi Nakamoto revealing as the Earth Angel, you have seen it, that the correct answer is this is a universal idea. We are all interconnected. We're all a bit like the mycelium network of the fungus under the ground in the forest. Each one of us is one part of the gigantic network, and none of us lives alone or stands alone. We all build on top of each other. Same thing, transmission of idea is the same. So this is the very reason I make those videos, because I want to transmit this idea of Bitcoin to everybody in the world who wants to listen. And sooner or later, everybody will have to listen, because your national currencies go down the drain and inflation is going to go through the roof. And you can see also that gold and silver is no longer a rescue. People who are in gold and silver, like Peter Schiff, they have been wrong. They've been wrong again and again and again, but they are not learning from their own mistakes. One of those things people who invest in gold and silver should understand is for every part of investment, you have to see there is a expiry date for your idea as well. No idea lasts forever. And the silver and gold, those ideas are great ideas. They lasted 5,000-6,000 years, but that idea is the past. In the future, the real idea is in crypto, and in particular in Bitcoin. So I want you to understand this whole thing is an idea virus. And every person who take up this idea virus and spreads this to other people is contributing as part of the network. Let's just call it the Satoshi network. So I want you to understand that every person you send this video to, every person you talk to about Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, any other Bitcoin descendants, and any person who even put $1 of your net worth into the Bitcoin network is a person who is contributing to the growth of the network and in turn changing the world in the process. And this statue reflecting exactly that idea, because the face of the statue is anonymous and the face of the statue is a reflective statue, which means whoever goes there, so Chris, here's an idea for you, go there, take a couple of pictures with the statue, but make sure your face is reflected in it. Make sure your face is reflected in the statue so that we all can see that whoever carried the idea of Satoshi Nakamoto's Bitcoin network in his mind and in his economic power is himself. He becomes part of the network and he becomes Satoshi Nakamoto. And that is a great, great phrase for everybody. We all can become one if we carry the idea forward. So I really, really looking forward to see a video or picture of Christian in front of the Satoshi Nakamoto statue. This is a challenge. I make this challenge public. He does not even know that yet. I send him a private message, but at the same time making this public announcement. Let's see. Can I encourage my friend Christian to go visit Satoshi on our behalf? Let's hope that is the case. Okay. Looking forward to that picture or video, and stay tuned. And for those who are living in Hungary, if you are watching me from Hungary or any nearby country, please go to that statue, take a picture and send it to me. I'm going to feature you in my next videos if you can do that. All right, that may be the call to action. Or create your own statue if possible. Okay, see you in the next one. Bye.